We a big company. Millions of moving parts.
Hey, how you doing, man?
We all work very hard to ensure those moving parts are functioning as a means to very profitable end for all of us.
Have it a smoke?
Someone at your door.
Are you seeing this?
Get everybody off there!
Mike, what is that? Is everything okay?
We gotta go right now!
I don't want the audience to feel like they can just sit back and watch the action. I want it to be an experiential event. So when that ride's over, you get that look in your eyes that, like, I just went somewhere.
When we were trying to duplicate the mud blowout, it just required an enormous amount of mud.
It's a nice, powerful blast of slime.
We have mud, fire, oil. We're gonna do as much of this practically as we possibly can.
There's debris and shrapnel, like, flying everywhere.
And we bring in the fires as close as we can, as big as we can.
It's not difficult to imagine the confusion and the panic.
People are like, yeah, we're just gonna light you on fire for a little while. Not a lot of fire. You know, and they start putting these gel suits on you, and they're pouring all this stuff down you, and I'm like, this is not a good idea.
Pete Bergen, he wants the audience to feel the absolute fear the moment you step off a helipad and you fall 80 feet into the water. We had one of our stunt guys actually fly with the camera, hand holding the camera all the way down. It's a pretty exciting moment.
Don't put that up.
And I will see them again. Do you understand me?
I'm a stand.